Well, it has been over 40 hours. I hope Roblox is back up now.